floor of the Atlantic Ocean is split in two by an immense volcanic mountain chain that winds unbroken for 45,000 miles around the globe. In places, it's riven by great fissures from which superheated water loaded with dissolved minerals blasts into the icy depths. As tall as a three-story house. At 400 degrees, this scalding cocktail of chemicals would be lethally toxic to most forms of life. But astoundingly, a particular kind of bacteria thrives here. And feeding on the bacteria, vast numbers of shrimps.
Surface. The land and surrounding ocean are now recognized as World Heritage Sites, and 97% of the land above the ocean is
inhabitants who were convinced that the lake is the guardian of truth and goodness and that their life depends upon it. The deepest lake in the world, over 1600 meters, Baikal is the largest body of fresh water on Earth, containing 1/20th of the planet's entire resources. scholars are still unsure as to how Lake Baikal was formed. Created millions of years ago, it still continues to grow. The weight of the massive water in this vast reservoir produced a huge